It's December 1st. Do you know what that means? Welcome to Vlogmas. It's officially Christmas time. It's Christmas time! I thought we should kick the day off with a peppermint mocha, so we're gonna go get one right now from the Starbucks. We love to see it. We love to see it. It's so Christmassy. I love Christmas. People are probably like, what is this guy doing? I think we're gonna get the classic peppermint mocha today. We're in the Christmas spirit. I'm so excited. I do have class today, but that's fine. I'm gonna do class when I get back. I have to do an assignment before class. And then after class, we're gonna wrap more presents, and I need to go to the post office to send off a secret Santa gift to a friend that's in my honorary. So that's what's on the agenda today. Who knows, we might do something festive later today, but I don't even know. It's Christmas time. I'm so excited. The song right here is good too. It's officially December 1st. That is insane. This year's almost over, guys. It's almost over. And this year, I'm gonna attempt to do Vlogmas for my 100 followers that I have on here, my 100 subscribers. I didn't even care. It's so fun. I love the idea, so I am doing it. I don't care. I'm gonna challenge myself. Today's gonna be a good day. We're gonna make it a good day. I missed my 8 a.m. class. When do I not? So I need to watch lecture for that, and then I have my 2 o'clock class later, and I have an assignment to do for that class before class. But yeah, we need to wrap presents, go to the post office, and then depending on like how much it costs at the post office, we might do something fun. I don't know, guys, but I'm excited. It's the first day of Vlogmas, the first day of the official Christmas season. It's already been official for me, but now it's like socially acceptable. I'm so excited. I love Christmas with my whole heart. We're gonna get our coffee, and I'll talk to you guys after. The first peppermint mocha of the official Christmas season. So good. I love Christmas so much. So I finished my assignment already, which I was like surprised that I did. So I think right now I'm just going to watch YouTube. I don't have class until 2, so I'm out of schedule. TV time. I'm currently in class and we're missing like 20 people. If that's not like a metaphor for how the semester is going, I don't know what is, but we're just talking about our projects that's coming up, our final. The semester is almost over, and I'm so ready. I'm so done. So ready for the semester to be done. Ready for a break. The AC is so loud. I'm so sorry.
Like a race car driver.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's say hi.
Hi.
No, but anyway, so when you said
it's December 1st, you know what that means? What?
24 more days till Christmas.
Vlogmas.
Oh yeah! Oh my god, I forgot about that.
And then I put, sorry, that was a TV.
I know, I was like...
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Is he down?
Yeah. Are you silly?
What? I just want to make sure. Yeah.
How was school? So we've been at a like insurance place. My parents are picking out floors and cabinets and stuff like that because our house flooded. Our house completely flooded. That's why we're living in a hotel. I don't know if you could tell by the other clips, but it's a long story, but we're living in a hotel. We're doing fine though. We're like not struggling at all. So we're just here. They just finished picking out all this new stuff. Really, really nice. And then I just saw on Spotify, they released raps. So like, we're gonna watch mine. Yes, raps. It's a little loud. Okay, Jane. 496. New artists. Genre lust. Your top genres were show tunes is gonna be number one, obviously. Show tunes, Broadway, pop, indie, acoustica, adult standards. Okay. One song helped you through get through it all. It's gonna be perfect. Jagged Little Pill. Yeah, I figured. I listened to this song way too much. 79 streams. Here are my backups. That's cool. So perfect, You Learn, Home, Lantern's Party, Sweet Jane. So these are my top songs. This is the big part. The playlist. Oh, added. Okay. You're a pioneer. Wait, that's so cool. I love this song way too much. Oh, it's like a little questionnaire. Okay. 2000s. The fact that 2000s is a throwback is insane to me, but the fact that it's from a musical from 2008, that's so weird. It's all Jagged Little Pill people, that's so funny. But that, for sure, You Truly Know Thyself. Yes, yes I do. Your top artist was original Broadway cast of Jagged Little Pill. Of course. You spent 2,944 minutes listening to them. Holy crap. Here are my top artists. Jagged Little Pill, Celia Rose Gooding, Katherine Gallagher, Jane Bruce, and Elizabeth Stanley. All Jagged Little Pill artists. Figures.
I'm going to the stairwell right now to talk to you guys so I'm not loud and it smells like weed. Okay, hello. Sorry for the hair, sorry for being in a stairwell. Someone started walking up the stairs and I got nervous. Maybe I'll do it in here. I feel like people are gonna hear me. Ignore the glare in my glasses, ignore everything, but I just wanna say thanks for tuning in to this first day. I know nothing exciting happened at all. Some stuff happened to where like I didn't have time to do anything, but it was fun. I will be posting more. I'm so excited. I will be doing this every day, so stay tuned. Hopefully they'll get better. Tomorrow I have school like all day until 3, something crazy like that. I have school until like 3, and then I have work tomorrow night. So maybe tomorrow I'll just do like a typical day in my life as the vlog. I don't know. Stay tuned. Do all the things. Like, comment, subscribe. Feel so weird saying that. Trying to be cool. But comment ideas of what I should do for Vlogmas. This is really fun. I love it all. I love Christmas. I love anyone who watches this. Good night. I'm going to bed. Sorry, you can't see my eyes. There we go.